I by mistake fucking killed myself in an alternate fucking timeline.